main objective for the Air Force is to fly planes. We know that without fuel, they don't get off the ground. My name is A1C Courtland Carson. I'm a fuels distribution operator. I got my degree from Western Carolina University in chemistry. As soon as I graduated, I enlisted. When I talked to my recruiter, I told him what my degree is. He kind of pointed me to a couple career fields that corresponded with that. When he said fuels, I automatically was drawn to it. I went through basic training in Lackland, straight from Lackland to Shepherd Air Force Base, where we did tech school. Tech school is an intro course, just like a crash course in fuel. What fuel is, what kind of fuel we use, what fuel can do if it's mixed with the wrong things, and basically how to be safe with the fuel that you're gonna be in. If you've ever been in like a chemistry lab, our lab is pretty much the same thing. We have to take fuel from the trucks, take it in the lab where we test the fuel, make sure it's at the correct temperature, has the correct flash point, make sure everything that needs to be added in the fuel is added so the aircraft can perform correctly. We service pretty much any aircraft you can think of. So a C-17 is pretty huge. 50,000 gallons in a C-17 takes about 4 hours to pump. There are a lot of different career paths in the Air Force. Air Force is probably the best decision you can make in your life as far as training that you'll never get anywhere else in the world, probably the best education you'll get anywhere in the world. I don't see any drawbacks from it. I only see benefits.